there. Good morning. You're watching Proactive London. Today we're talking about Digitalbox because they've made a huge announcement today. They will be adding the publisher Tab Media to their digital titles for £750,000. So we've got James Carter with us now to discuss this. Hello to you, James.
Good morning, Katie. Very pleased to be with you today.
Pleased to have you. So I guess the first question has to be, why Tab Media?
Well, I suppose the first point is to track back and consider that we went onto the AIM market with Digitalbox about a year ago to deliver a buy and build strategy around a mobile first execution for a media business. And we've developed tools which enable faster consumer experiences and better monetization via a mobile journey. So our first acquisition that we delivered was the Daily Mash, the new satire site, which we bought just over a year ago. Mm-hmm. So it's a continuation of that plan and that journey in acquiring the Tab. And we've been eyeing the Tab for about a year now, and there are lots of similarities in its potential future around it being primarily a sort of push media business, having strong distribution on social channels that lend themselves quite neatly to slotting into the Digitalbox business.
So that's why you think you're a great partnership then?
Well, I think we're a great partnership, partly because, there are a multitude of benefits, really. If you think that the Tab generates a lot of input from a lot of students around the UK. So it's a kind of breeding ground for journalists. I'm not entirely sure whether in your days at Southampton University you contributed to the Tab, but there are probably many students who've become significant journalists now who did so. And so it provides an opportunity, a broader opportunity really, for those students to perhaps secure jobs beyond the Tab on things like the Daily Mash or Entertainment Daily as we build the portfolio. And potentially we won't end up losing those great talents to people like Sky or The Guardian or The Telegraph, etc.
Mm-hmm. Good. Also, you have a new shareholder.
Yes, we do. Yes. Downing Strategic Microcap Investment Trust. We've signed a subscription agreement with them for 1.2 million, which is effectively us issuing another 24.5 million shares. It's the first sort of bigger investor we've taken on board since being on AIM. And we've got I think there's a great deal of belief between us that there's a common vision which we can execute. And I think this is the first. The acquisition of the Tab really is the first stage of that. We both very much agreed that through the COVID crisis, there's going to be opportunity. And the opportunity that we're seeing is a reduced price from what we would have seen outside of the pandemic. So we're very much on board with Downing to deliver the strategy and build the business over the next 2 to 3 years to a much, much greater scale than we've currently got.
And generally, how has business been for you this year?
Well, it's been choppy, it's fair to say. You know, it has been choppy. The COVID issues in March were significant. And I think when you consider that the first half results for us were flat year on year, we think that was a real achievement to have flat revenues. Compared to 2019, which was a strong year for advertising. So despite the choppy nature of the landscape, then we've done really well in the first half, and we ended up with building a cash position of more than 1.2 million in the bank by the end of the first half. And so we're in a strong position to deal with the challenges that lie ahead. And you know, there remains lots of uncertainty. We're seeing the ad market come back reasonably strongly in the end of the third quarter. Advertising rates seem to be going up. We shall see how Q4 performs. We're quite a Q4 orientated business, as most advertising companies are, advertising-led companies. So it remains to be seen how Q4 behaves. But generally, it's sort of fairly optimistic about the ad market for sure.
Good. Now, we're discussing an acquisition today. Have you got any more in the pipeline?
Well, we've got more. We've got a long pipeline of opportunities. Yes. Do you want me to tell you what we may be acquiring next?
Or yes.
I can't. I couldn't possibly.
Give us a clue.
No. It might be a digital media property. That's the best clue I can give you.
Okay. Tell us maybe when you might be doing this.
We would like to speed up the process. That's probably the best I can say. We'd like to speed up the process. Mm-hmm. You know, we've done two deals in just over a year. And I think more than one deal a year would be ideal for us.
Put it that Brilliant. Way. Okay, well, we'll watch out. Let me know as soon as you have a deal and we'll discuss it, shall we? James yes. Carter, thank you very much indeed. Talking to us today about your latest acquisition of Tab Media from Digitalbox.
Thank you very much, Katie.